Because they never survive alone.
It's like somewhere along in the trial you start taking those rules away from you. And you start to question the justice system.
It's a miscarriage of justice. Maybe we should have heard this stuff. Again, I have to assume that the police cleared these people, and that's why we didn't hear from them. It seemed like it was a fairly thorough police investigation, even though there was some problems.
Go get him.